fuck?
Yeah, I got a kill.
Whoa!
They don't have phones where you were.
Oh, come on, Ma. You know I couldn't call.
A real man would have called his mother. You could learn a thing or two from Giovanni Cotta. He calls his mother every day. No, he's a good man. And his Sicilian sausage is the best in town.
Casa, but Ma, Casa ain't no good man. He's a pervert.
That's just a foul-mouthed rumor. What kind of man are you, Tony?
All right, Ma, whatever you say. But maybe I'll go give Giovanni a call, see what he's up to.
Watch it!
The fucking cocoa stop!
I'm in the mood for some loving.
What's your problem, pal?
This guy is too sick.
Hey!
Okay, ladies, give me a minute here, will ya? I'm gonna change into something that's a little more me. Okay, ladies, it's milk time. Who's gonna be mama?
Oh, my.
Aw, come on, girls, get with the program.
Bruh.
Oh God. Oh God. Don't look at me.
Hey, Mom! Take a look at my photo. It's of your good man, Giovanni Casa, wearing a goddamn diaper.
Is this how you spend your time? Sneaking around in the woods, taking pictures of men? What is wrong with you, Antonio? You shame me.
But...
And diaper or no diaper, he's still a better man than you,